Hello Windows Universe, in this video we're going to look at the Windows Update Medic service and a couple ways to disable it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to click on the link in the description. Windows Update Medic service enables remediation and protection of a Windows Update component. This in a nutshell means even if you disable the Windows Update related services, they will automatically re-enable at one point. In the Task Manager, you might notice WaaSMedicSVC when it's running showing high disk or memory usage. If this happens from time to time, there's no worries. It's simply a sign of it doing its job. If it happens for long periods of time or frequently, then you should run the system file checker to see if there's a system corruption that needs to be addressed. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in /scan now and hit enter. This will run the system file checker and repair any corrupted files. After it's finished, type in exit, restart your system, and see if WaaSMedicSVC goes to a more normal operation. If it doesn't, to disable it, normally we would go to the services manager and look for the Windows Update Media Service and select Disable It. But it will either be grayed out or you'll see Access Denied if you try and stop or disable the service. There are a couple workarounds, however. The first involves the registry editor. Now, there are some dangers to doing this as it will compromise your system. Before you begin, make sure that you've backed up your registry or created a system restore point and open the registry editor. Navigate to H key local machine, then system, current control set, services, WAA media service. Look for start and change, look for start, and change the data value to 4. Restart your computer and see if the changes have taken effect. If you have a system with Group Policy Editor, you can set your system to where you are notified before it downloads updates. This in effect would only activate the Medic service while you were downloading and installing. Open the Group Policy Editor. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Updates. Look for Configure Automatic Updates, double click on it, select Enabled. For configuring automatic updating, set it to Notify for Download and Auto Install. Click on Apply, click OK. Restart your system to let the changes take effect. If you do not want to play around with the registry editor or do not have Group Policy Editor, there is a freeware called Windows Update Block. You can download and install. Simply follow the prompts and let the freeware do the rest. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.